what's up sa inyo mga kasipag ko, no? So ngayon meron tayong nakita dito sa may Tundo lang din mga kasipag ko na Japanese bike. So makita nyo yan, ayan no. Napakarami yan. Meron pa sila sa loob pero ayan nga mga kasipag ko, no? Bago ang lahat, no? Bago natin silipin ang kanyang store, siyempre i-subscribe muna yung aking YouTube channel, no? Para isa ka na yun sa aking kasipag team, no? So ayan nga mga kasipag ko, simulan na natin at iikutin na natin kung magkano yung pinakamababang price nila sa Japanese bike. Alright, so let's go!
Hi mga kasipag!
Try to subscribe and click the like button, okay? So you subscribe so that every time you get updates of bicycles and other things. Alright, God bless you so much!
Archness! Ito, no? So, yun nga mga kasipag ko, no? Ito, kulay puti siya. Tapos, caliper brake. Tapos, yung shifter niya mga kasipag ko, Shimano 7-speed. Yun nga mga kasipag ko, magtanong lang tayo kung magkano to. Si sir yung mag-assist sa atin. So, siya yung may-ari din dito. So, sir, what's your name?
My name is John Francis.
Okay, sir, John Francis.
Yeah.
How much the price of your Japanese bike, sir?
My Japanese bike, that is a Japanese bike. So for the Japanese bike, now Yokohama, we sell it 27.
27 each?
Yeah. No, and not front? Everything yet. Those are the Japanese bike there.
Japanese bike. Yeah. The red one?
Yeah, from the red to this.
Blue?
No, oh, yellow.
Yellow.
Yeah.
From the red, from red hanggang yellow, mga kasipag ko, how much? 2,700 mga kasipag ko yan, no? Simula sa kulay pula hanggang sa may dilaw kung nakita niyo yan. 2,700. How about the last price, sir?
That is the last price.
Fixed price?
Fixed price. We sell it for 3,000, but now we just put down the price because of the crisis. So we put it to 2,700.
Okay.
Any common person can afford. So we shut down the price to 2,700 now. Then this way, before it was 6K, but now we put it to 4K. That's the last price.
4K?
Yeah, last price, everything in this section here. From this, from after the yellow to this section.
4K. So, dyan simula sa may puti, sir, hanggang dito sa may dulo na puti din, sir. 4,000?
Yeah, 4,000.
Yun, mga kasipag ko, so 4,000 yan, ayun, no?
Before it was 6,000, then now we raise down the price because we want everybody to afford. Things are very hard now, so we shut down the price to 4K. That's the last price.
Okay. How about this one, sir?
Okay. This one, this is folding bike. We got here folding bike.
Okay.
Before we sell it 3K, now we sell it 2,700 also. But the last price, we got 2,500.
2,500 for the last price?
Yeah, 2,500.
How about the...
All this section, everything here on this section, 2,500.
Ah, okay. So ito mga kasipag ko, 2,500 last price yung mga kasipag ko, itong hiliran na to. Ayan o, oh. Yung hiliran niya, 2,500.
Yeah,
right? 2,500. How about this, sir?
This one is 3K.
The red one?
Yeah,
3K. 3K? Yeah. Ito mga kasipag, 3K. Ayan, no? Napakasulit po yung batalya niya. Tapos meron siyang lock. Lock. Para hindi siya mananakaw. Ayan, no? How about this one, sir? How much?
The same 2,500.
Ah, 2,500. The same lang din siya mga kasipag ko. Pangalan ito, Wrangler. Ito, oh. Renegade Wrangler. 2,500. Ayan, mga kasipag ko. How about that, sir?
This one is 6K.
Now 6?
We sell it 5,000. 5,000? Yeah, 5,000 the last price.
Ito mga kasipag ko, last price niya 5,000.
5,000.
Ayun o. Sa mga hilig dyan sa mga road bike, ayun o, available sa kanila. Meron na siyang kasamang lock. Ito o. How about this one, sir?
All is the same like what you pick outside. All of them are the same price.
The same price?
It's the same thing. Because we cannot take everything outside. So we have to select some of them and take it outside. So like the Japanese bike, the one that we have not yet fixed, these are the ones that we have not yet fixed. We give it on, you can buy like
wholesale.
Wholesale. When you want to buy wholesale, we give a discount on that. Man, the wholesale on this one is 1,500.
1,500 wholesale?
Yeah, wholesale, 1,500.
Yun, oh. Dami mga kasipag ko, yun, oh. For wholesale. Tapos meron na silang available na mga retail mga kasipag ko yan, no? Retail yan. Tapos ito pang wholesale. Kaya mga kasipag ko, oh. sa halagang 1,500, right?
Yeah, 1,500.
Okay. No more, sir. No more.
That's a
wholesale
price. It depends when the person may come. Then we can also bargain for another price. What we post online is 1,500.
Oh. Okay.
But when the person come now, then we know what we're gonna tell the person also. Maybe he bargain for the price. Then we tell him what he can afford.
Okay. How about this? Okay. Refrigerator, sir, how much?
This refrigerator, like now, we are also doing on wholesale. As you can see, we also have wholesale. For the refrigerator wholesale, we'll give it for 3K.
3K?
Yeah.
How many?
When you take like as from 5 upwards.
Five
pieces upwards.
Minimum?
Yeah. So, we give 3K.
3K?
Yeah.
Dami mga kasipag ko, you know, yung merong maliit. Tapos meron ding medyo malaki eh, tulad nito, malaki yung tumakas pa
to. All of them, if it's wholesale, we put all of them 3K.
3K?
Yeah.
My goodness.
So, that's it. Wholesale are from 5 upward.
Very cheap, sir.
That is it because we want to motivate the people. You know, crisis, a lot of people doesn't have money, but they want really to afford this, but they can't afford because of the crisis. So we make everything shut down for the common person. Everybody should have on the stove, because it's not always you buy cold water, you buy ice, so you need to get one of these in your own shop, in your home.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you open for COD, sir?
Open from 9 to
COD or cash on delivery?
Cash on delivery? Yeah, it depends.
From the location?
Yeah, it depends on the location.
How about
You are the ones to like to pay your grab. So when you send the money through GCash, when we receive the alert, then we can deliver to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
How about mode of payment? Cash, GCash available?
Yeah, GCash available. This one now we give it, before it was 4K. Now we give it for 3K.
3K?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Ito mga kasubo ko, 3K lang itong mga kasubo ko, yun o, available yan.
The air condition also, we have air condition, we have massage
there. Ito mga available sa massage, sir. Mga kasuha, available sa massage. Aircon, how much the aircon, sir?
Aircon, we give 4K.
4K?
Yeah.
Ay, mga kasuha, na meron siyang 4K.
This is gas cooker, This one with the leech.
What is that, sir?
This, like gas cooker.
Ah, okay.
Like a stove.
Gas stove. How much?
This one, we give it 2K.
2K?
Yeah.
Ito mga kasuha ko. Sa 2,000 pieces mga kasuha ko, yun o. Oh. Oh, yun o.
Oh. So this is where you keep the gas.
Ayun o. Oh. Ngayon ko lang ito nakita eh. dito ko lang mga kasuha ilagay yung gas.
Yeah, okay. This is where you put the gas. The little bottle. Okay. There's a little bottle of gas you put it here.
Okay.
Then everything. So now we give it 2,500.
2,500?
Yeah.
Ito mga kasuha ko, 2,500 dito ito.
This one also have the oven. Like here, you can see the oven.
Oven, sir?
Yeah, this is oven.
Ayun, meron sa, kumbaga 2-in-1.
See, this is oven.
2-in-1, meron siyang oven mga kasuha ko. Tapos meron siya itong saingan, ha? Ito, tulad na ito. Saingan, 2,500 lang.
Yeah. And also have a little bit of spot equipment.
How about, for exercise?
This one?
Yes, sir.
This one.
Yes, sir.
Give it
1,500. Ito mga kasuha ko, sa mga mahilig dyan magpa-abs or mag-exercise ito. 1,500 lang ito sa kanila mga kasuha ko, yun o.
Then this one, we give it for 1K.
1K. Ito mga kasuha ko, 1K. Ayan,
this
ito yung presyo niya.
1K.
1,500. Ito, 1,500. Ito mga kasuha, 1,500. Sa mga nag-exercise siya mga kasuha ko.
So, and we also have a little bit of ceramic, as you can see.
How about the...
So, each and every one of it, they have its own price, depending on what you want. But we already put the prices, as you can see. It is not expensive, very cheap.
Very
affordable. Very affordable. As you can see, 70, 80, 100.
So, ito mga kasuha ko, meron itong mga presyo sa mga plato, ito, mangkok, meron siyang presyo, yan, 70 pieces mga kasipag ko. Ito naman, 35, oh, ito naman, 35. Itong ito, seat na siya, 150. Ayan, oh, may seat na siya, nakabalot siya, 150. Tapos ito naman, ay 100. Kung nakita niyo yan, ay 100 piece mga mosquito. Lahat yan, meron na siyang mga presyo. Ayan, no? Tapos meron din siyang, ayan, no? Pang wine glass. Ayan, no? Nakita niyo yan, wine glass. How much?
This one is 6K.
6K?
Now 5K.
Ay, ito mga kasipag ko. Dating 6K po ito. Tapos ngayon, ibigay ni sir ng 5. Ayan, no? Pangalan na ito, Mark Rosa. Mark Rosa, mga kasipag ko, no? Clean black. Ayan, no? Tapos meron na siyang pala siyang ilaw. Ito, oh. Dynamo na ilaw, mga kasipag ko. Ayan, no? Pag umiikot to, pag umiikot yung gulong niya, mga kasipag ko, meron tong switch dito sa ilalim, tapos ilaw na siya. Ito, maganda to pag, example, pupunta ka ng palengke, nagabihan ka, meron ka na kaagad na ilaw. So, ayan, mga kasipag ko, oh. So, sa shifter pala yung mga kasipag ko, 7 speed, micro shift yung shifter niya, tapos 7 speed, tapos meron siyang bill, ayan o, meron siyang bill. Si Sir, nakabili na siya agad ng kanyang bike, pangbata. Magkalo nga uli yan, Sir, 2.9?
2.9 ang presyo nila, tinatabaran kong dos.
O, yun o, 2,000 ka agad mga kasipag ko. Ganda o, bago pa yung mga kanyang batalya, ayan o. Inis pa yun ang mga kasipo ko, hindi ka nalugi sa kanyang 2,000 pesos mga kasipo ko. Bago natin tapusin ang ating vlog sa araw na ito mga kasipo ko, so shoutout wala muna tayo. Shoutout sa iyo kay Mang Mar, maraming salamat sa suporta. So, kung gusto nyo bumisita dito lang siya sa Bulacan Street, Gagalangin, Tondo, Manila mga kasipo ko. So available sila, araw-araw naman sila nakamukha. So yun mga kasipo ko, mas mura yung mga binibinta nilang bike. At kung meron kayo nagustuhan dito, pwede kayong bumisita agad para makuha niyo yung gusto niyo. At siyempre mga kasipag ko, no? I-subscribe muna yan para isa ka na yun sa aking kasipag team. Sa inyo mga kasipag, no? Maraming salamat sa pagtapos sa video ito. Dito ko lang tapusin. Hanggang sa muli mga kasipag ko. God is good. Peace!